to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
Ready?
So we are going back for another prototype.
With who? Yeah. This is setting us back 4 years. We can't land on the moon. We aren't touching down for 5 years.
Do you understand what this means? NASA can't do it. They can't land man and come back. We can make a film that shows us going to the moon without actually doing it. Kubrick is getting NASA to make sure that his space movie looks like real space. And so we're gonna use his space movie to make sure the real space movie looks like space. Do you understand how crazy that is?
Have you ever had an ethical problem with this at all?
This is like one of those good lies, like Santa Claus and the Easter Bunny.
You are being paranoid. If they find out what we're doing, then we're dead.
Have you heard of a conspiracy theory before?
Yeah, I think we're in one.
We ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.